Candace Wrestling is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Anaheim, California, Candace LeRae.
Yeah, such a positive energy that Candace LeRae brings to the equation.
Let's look at this place on its feet for Candace LeRae.
Straighten up, you two. We're in the presence of a lady. From Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
A former Marine who trained in NXT while raising her daughter, Lacey Evans, is ready to grab the spotlight.
Well, Lacey Evans has an incredibly impressive resume. I just don't like how she looks down on everybody.
Well, she's better than you, Saxton. What would you expect?
That is true, Sting.
Lacey Evans is everything a woman should be. She's smart, she's strong, she's beautiful. She's smarter than you, Byron.
Lacey Evans has taken it upon herself to rid WWE of the, quote, nasties of the women's division.
And then there's Candace Wrestling herself, Candace LeRae, who doesn't know the meaning of the word quit. It's a faulty bug that seems to run in the family.
Well, where you see a faulty bug, Corey, Candace's opponents see a fierce competitor who they shouldn't underestimate.
Set up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Candace LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Kick.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Big reversal.
Defenseless in the corner now.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Byron Saxton.
What she was looking for.
There is an ongoing debate if Lacey Evans is elegant or arrogant. No matter how you look at it, Evans is certainly effective.
Lacey Evans is always evolving as a competitor. Just when you think she's shown you everything she can do, she introduces a new way to brutalize her opponent. Candace LeRae's done her homework. I just don't know if that's going to be enough to win.
Well, something that makes Lacey Evans so dangerous is her ability to be patient, to take her time, and pick the right moment to strike. Not many superstars can incorporate military experience with their in-ring fighting style.
When the lady of NXT does that, Byron, she's hard to stop and almost impossible to defeat.
LeRae's not playing around now.
She's executing on her plan perfectly.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Three.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
She's starting to look concerned.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Back now inside the ring.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Back suplex.
LeRae with a beautiful counter.
Oof.
Byron, I have to believe that Candice's opponent will need to do all she can to keep her tied to the mat, to keep the daredevil in LeRae at bay.
Yeah, Michael, it might be best to counter LeRae's high-flying style with mat-based wrestling and submission holds.
Neckbreaker! Candice LeRae into the cover. And Lacey Evans easily gets the shoulder up. Byron, earlier you used the term high flyer to describe Candice LeRae, but Candice doesn't like that term. She prefers to be called a high-risk wrestler, Corey.
Yeah, whatever, but she needs to be smart in order to succeed. Candice needs to know that her opponent's going to do everything in their power to keep LeRae growing.
Stomping down! Snap. Candice LeRae into the cover. And Lacey Evans easily gets the shoulder up. The inaugural Mae Young Classic was a special event for many female superstars, including Lacey Evans, who really opened up a lot of eyes with her performance. Ah, kick! Nasty kick. She's taking a beating here. She needs to turn the tide here. Hoping to end it here. Candice LeRae with an easy kick out.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
On the topic of Lacey Evans' Mae Young Classic performance, Lacey Evans was a breakout star in the first two.
Candice LeRae with a beautiful counter.
From behind, German suplex. And finds a counter.
Another big move!
Is it enough here? And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away. She scores big with the counter. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. How have these women survived this?
Right now, we are seeing Candice LeRae and Lacey Evans at their absolute best.
Breakneck speed, what a hurt.
Can she end it here? And Lacey Evans easily gets the shoulder up. Uh-oh.
Man, what an inverted Frankensteiner.
Wow, look at the quickness by Lacey Evans.
Oh, wow. Frankensteiner.
Nice.
She's got her.
Oh, what a cross face.
She's got her where she wants her. She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
Ooh, what impact.
And Lacey Evans making her think twice.
Boom! Strong impact from Lacey Evans. Got the crossface applied.
Battling to get the upper hand.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Sidewalk slam!
Rolling neck snap! Oh, what a slap!
Tombstone maneuver coming.
Wait, no! I might have just shattered the shoulders down. This could be it.
Two.
Only two. Our rep may not be able to actually count the three tonight. She
She's got her where she wants her. She's cute. A striking blow. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully